And we're back with some more NIOH Mosque Moon, and let's proceed to the next region real quick. Because this region is where we can start to do some serious farming. Not straight away. But after a couple of missions, I think. Pretty soon, anyway. You know, I'll show you. It's in the JoJo. And I do believe you remember the last NIOH 1, where we could farm 5 guys in a dojo, one by one. Get a lot of Amrita. This is just one guy, but you can use shurikens and kunais on him, and you don't even have to touch him. So. Oh, that's right, we need weakness. God damn it. Alright. Totally forgot about that.
Ino no hete.
会議である。今宵は良い。わしは稲葉山の名を岐阜に改め、新たな拠点とし天下取りに乗り出す。さすがは我が殿。おい、座れ。おい。ははあ。であれば、これを機に我らにも新たな名乗りをお許しください。
しゃしゃりでよって、日の程をわきまえ。藤吉郎の吉、秀千代の秀で、義秀、二人で一つの名を。許す。ただし、名は秀吉とせよ。 二人で一つの名とは、古今例がない。他に類を見ぬ働きが、お主ら二人であればできる。まさに、仁王のようにな。
Okay.
<clears throat> 信長様は天下取りの第一歩として畿内の完全掌握を狙ってる。しかしこれを阻む越前の朝倉を討たねば西へは進めん。勇んで越前に向かったはいいが、遠征中に強報が届いてな。お市様が腰入れして同盟を結んだ近江の浅井が
Right, he's a boss. Oda clan, those are ninjas. He was a boss in a ninja boss in NIOH 1, the dojo with the girl, which pretty much I hated. Hatchets? Fifty-nine. Let's go. Nine, this is getting ridiculous because we're just level 37, 40. Hey man. Okay, so he's super strong. Here I come. Alright, so what? This is death? Why?
Mumio-dono wa saki ni yosumi ni ikaremashita. Watashi wa koko de. Kono saki.
Sacred arrow.
Varewale mo sugu mukaimasu. Varewale mo sugu.
Okay.
Mumio ga iu ni wa kono saki ni ike ba anden ni tetsu kara nogoreraru tochi ya. Mumio ni yukari no aru tochi no yo ja ga mori no naka kara iya na kehai wo kanjimasu no. Ayakashi mo hisonde oru ja ga.
Gotcha. All right, rotten rope. Maybe. All right. Gonna lock that in. Nah. Man. There we go. Dharma on the other side. Really? Man, I need like a something for my throat. I've been talking too much. Can't do that. Right, so now we're back here. Awesome. We are going through that bridge, I guess. Oh yeah, the boss in this is the big owl. And wait a second, I gotta get some water. And last time kind of managed to, oh there he is, shoot him in the eye. Got him. All right. There was another one that I didn't get to shoot in the eye. Oh, hey. Pretty sure I missed you last time. Oh, you're going down. Yep.
Oh,
That wasn't as good as I would have hoped, but what do you want? Thank you. Nothing too fancy. Knock down. Right. Meaning what? Meaning where's the shrine? Oh, it's freaking all the way up. Right, so, well, still, it's a shortcut. Not that close to the shrine, but still. Whoa. Shit, you scared me, man. Now you have to die! Alright, so this is where we're going, I suppose. Gotcha. You kidding me, man? There's no one here to hear you. Thank you. Weakness. Need these two. Okay, so here we go. Well, you just ran away. We're coming up on the next owl here. There is a good album down there.
Yeah, I know, man.
But thanks. What? Got it. Okay.
No, wait a second.
Not even close, man. Not even close. We want those soul cores. You can't just rush off, you know. No, we can rush off.
Twenty-nine minutes, but we're doing great, you and me.
Look at that.
Gotcha.
No match for me. I'm a friend here.
I'm not really sure where to go now.
This way?
Oh, I remember this.
That hurt like ouch.
Wow.
Man.
You moron! Why did you do that for?
Come on now.
I'm gonna grab one of these guys.
Oh, I want that one.
Oh man, so bad.
Whoa.
I'm gonna wrap things up.
We have a boss fight coming up. And damn, we're so close.
I'm gonna get that and come back to you in the next episode.
We need someone to fight the boss.
It's Big Bird.
I must move as always.
I'm out.